everybody, I am Gamer Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Pharaoh, A New Era, episode number 4. So we're going to delve back into the next mission. Campaign. I just kind of want to bring this to you, and am I on a this one? Bear with me, guys, a moment. Let's just start. To be in this one. Oh. Did it not save? Okay, bear with me, guys, a sec. I'm gonna pause the video and I will be right back. Okay, welcome back everybody. I think this is the one we're on. I can't pronounce it. I'm sure I did it, no. First Pharaoh. Okay. So maybe this is the one with the pyramid. We have to build a pyramid. I think so.
As the people who live along the Nile still struggle to survive in this harsh environment, a local king named Narmer has risen to power. Though Narmer has dominion over much of this land, full unification of the twin kingdoms has yet to be achieved. In commemoration of his accession, Narmer wishes your family to establish and govern a new city at Nekhen. This city will have temples to many of the gods of Egypt, and numerous places of entertainment.
Okay. Oh yeah, this is the one with temples. So the patriarch god of this region is Ra, but Oasis and Bath are also worshipped here as local deities. Make sure this city has more temples and shrines dedicated to Ra. But don't neglect the local either to accommodate your most valuable citizens. Make sure they have access to temples dedicated to different gods. Okay. Develop your city. Have a look. Pause it. Take a look at the map a moment. Got any rich deposits? We might have. Don't see any. There's no. Here, yeah, there is. Over there. No, it's not. It's just normal rock. Okay. So, what we'll do. Not laying out where I want things to go. Put some houses down. Go on. Build that as housing. We've got work camp, we've got grain now, and we're gonna get barley later. Gonna put. There you go. Then we're gonna put some grain. That like that, that like that maybe. We'll play it. Like, do we have like hunting lodge? No. I don't want to chop those trees down right now. I don't know how long this episode's gonna last, or it might be a two-parter, I'm not really sure. Oh yeah, that's grain, so granary. So there you go, play it. And construction. Still pottery. It's like we can't make clay yet. We can do pottery, but we've got to import clay. Village palace. Put a firehouse down. The architect house. Yes, I know. Gonna get Ra. Gonna put him there. Oasis. Starting on the grain now. First harvest is in. Oh. There you go. This is different one. Why not? Bitch.
No one can accept these goods.
But they will, they
That's
will.
Okay, I can use the rest.
Oh, and I've just lost it. Oh, it drowned. The flood came in. Oh. get a festival. Going. Pottery. Could be when I get the grave. Hopefully they're pleased. Perfect and perfect. That means good, doesn't it? I think so. The Ra is the one we have to keep happy. Oh, temple's complex. Can't get temple. Another firehouse. Trying to figure out this. Firehouse. I think this is the honey source of income. I think it's something you get from this. Basically, do beer soon, it looks like. I think we have to import clay. Haven't got much of a way of stuff and that. Speed it up a bit. Sea strikes. Well, conservatory now and branch that. There you go. This is what we're putting now. Now we've got to put the other one. Oh, now we get to do. It's almost just coming in all at once. Oh, we gotta do. Oh my god. Too much. Right, let's just look at this. I'm gonna put. Production brewer. Brewery. That down there, something. It's a festival. Why not? We can do bane, can't do two of these. But this is gonna be our only source of income, I reckon. Production. Oh, I need pot house. Also, no firehouse station. Police station. They will have access to water, not that well. Play that. Okay. Firehouse. There's no. I can't do the pet. That's collector. Want to look somewhere close. That's pretty much all we do. Location that. God. Locations. Thank you.
no fault of my own.
Paul is coming in. Trying to speed this up. He used this for, I can't remember. Straw, innit? Definitely not for the pottery. What's my granary? I gotta be careful of the bunny now. Festival. Harvest. Our first. Go from imperfect to simperfect. I don't know if that's any good. As you can see, we've got Seth and Pa. Festival. My god, they're all downgrading.
I've been kicked out of my home, and through no fault of my own. I can't find a place to live.
Here comes the barley, here comes the beer. Got straw, I want to start making clay. Yeah, make clay. I can. There you go. I put clay down for pottery. Oh, a minor blessing from Ra. By your proper or Ra lifts your population support throughout the kingdom. Nice. Then we'll do. So we just produced a lot of food for the beer. Well, that's kind of what you want to do. Keep pleasing the gods on that. There you go. Kind of moving on now. It's kind of getting a bit long actually. pottery now. So, voices God of the Nile flood blast its all forms on the they will harvest have this been in freezer. Nice. For improving condition. I've got to do another. Beer festival. I've got good food now. What your city? Do a personal mansion yet. Alice. Why is this not working? I need to put emptied out the grain. Is the one we will sell. Composition 11. Racist again. Passage bless me that your city honors her. She has run a festival that all. Oh, what is this? Building bricker. Oh, it's a bricklayer. Sometimes you just want to place a building that you can already see on screen. Instead of going through the construction, you can copy and paste it. Building picker. Press the plus click on the selected building. Okay. Oh, well now we get personal mansion. Oh. Oh my god, I got water crossing as well. What's happening? Got pottery. Two. Personal mansion. Put this. Gotta be on green, ain't it? Now I need to do some water crossings. Where then? Gone green, has it? Your treasure ran out of them. Fine. Architect post. So I think, guys, this is probably best to leave this here, I reckon. T strikes. This good. Never get too much food. Reach the 1,000 population and 10 monastery departments to win this mission. That must be these. Must be these. Plenty of food now. Nice. I think, guys. I think, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and leave the episode there, and this mission is gonna be part one of Nekhen, because it's already going on to about 35 minutes and I don't really want to create too much of a video. A lot of them, kind of a lot of people are stuck for time, and yeah. Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to drop me a like, drop me a comment, tell you what we think, and I will see you all again in the next episode. Take care. Guys, just wanted to include it in the video. Right. I'll talk to you all in the next one. See you later.